Well, let's do it.
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump in awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker. Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building. Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker!
The WWE uniting in reverence.
No one suffering an inescapable peril move.
Yeah, this isn't make-believe. It's like having real horror among us. Looks like we've got some
Among Us! You said the muggus.
To get things going.
Patience is a virtue, but who needs merch? This is completely uncalled for, but completely validated, Cole. And we're getting dangerously close to the referee
his
calling
head
this
is
match
like
off.
These his
superstars
head.
Need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now. Pump handle applied.
You know, Rhea Ripley is all about methodically destroying her opponents in the ring. So if I was taking her on, I'd try to control the tempo and make her compete at my speed, not allowing her to find a good offensive rhythm.
Not a bad idea.
That might just...
Pump handle.
Uh-oh.
Able to reverse that one.
Come on.
Big boom. Vicious. Undertaker facing some trouble. Impressive sequence by Ripley.
Take of the cords. You're inside.
Just ended this.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. This could do it. Superstars in the ring.
Time to start it. Counts.
Well, this is the way we're starting. Colliding the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Yes. Snap suplex.
Shame she doesn't race him for the power bomb.
Setting them up. Arm is trapped. Pump handle. From the ring all the way to the floor. One. Oh, just completely off target.
I have no idea what she did.
That can be very
agree.
Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
Look at this, just unloading. And a shot to the gut, too. Really just laying it in.
And stay down, the edge boy.
With a big flex. And then
a stomp right to the back. Ooh.
He fends off the attack.
Ooh. Man, what a hit.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Go behind.
Taken on the ticket to Salt Lake City.
We all know that no good goes down when the lights go out. Taker has him up.
Oh,
here
no.
we go. Tombstone from the Undertaker. Bad spot for Ripley. For the win. Oh, my God. I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
The Undertaker is now realizing that his opponent refuses to rest in peace.
Have a replay. So the tongue, it worked first and now it don't. I have no idea what.
Wheel barrel, flapjack, face first. With a clothesline. Ooh, ooh, stinging kick. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
The prison trap!
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it.
Outright presentation of power there.
Well, this won't win the match. And the anguish on his face
he
continues.
He taps out, but...
Tapping out isn't going to save him here. Ah, took off the...
Spanish announce table.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No! He is clearly looking to destroy his opponent. Right now.
Yep.
What lengths will these two go through? That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
And now thrown back into the ring. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Oof. Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
Oof. Punch. Nasty.
Taker. Maker. Geeker.
So ruthless. Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear from the top.
Dodges.
Is he even trying to... I want you to do a choke slam and then finish him.
There's the arm wringer. All about a leg drop. I'm telling you right now, this could be it.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
No comments.
He's fighting back. He's fighting back. Hell's Gate is open.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here?
Hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
I like it.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
No, stops the count at two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And he was ready for Undertaker. Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. One tie.
Good night.
I think Ripley can end this.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide.
Ripley with an emphatic statement.
Just a nasty headbutt.
Oh, Rhea's ready here. This is a bad over.
Third one in a row.
Ripley got it.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you later.
Let's take another look at these guys.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors. The dead man has just been buried. Undertaker lost, and I can't believe it.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Somersault plunge to the floor.
Yeah, it took a while. Not from the first try.
What a throw.
Why the one guy doing the yes chant? Bye bye, see you later.